I'm currently walking distance from the Whangarei Botanic Gardens. I'm currently on a bridge looking at a stream. It's pretty slow moving. You can see the reflection of the clouds in the water. Botanica Whangarei, hari mai, welcome. This is one of the free activities that you can do in Whangarei. It is open daily from 10 to 4 p.m. There ahead is the fernery. You can see some wonderful fernery and pines outside. So the fernery is straight ahead. And there is the conservatory. There's quite a few pot plants here. Sometimes there are free plants that you can take. And alas, it's none today. However, it says do not take any from up here. There is some information that one can take to read later. This was opened back in 1970. And there is information about a peace lily. It's too small for me to zoom in and put on air. But there is the peace lily, if you want to read about it. Barista. Pottery. There's a pottery collection here. A bright purple flower. It may come show blue on some screens depending on your type of TV you're seeing this or computer you're seeing this on. This one is the Hosta plantain lily, native to Japan and China. There's actually quite a few lilies in this conservatory. Looks like someone came in here to relax and read the New Zealand Herald. Saturday's Herald is about the best buy to get. The other Heralds are pretty small these days. Some goldfish in this pond. Quite hard to see. It's quite murky. This is something saying Griffin Pottery Art Collection. And here we're now walking into the fernery. See one of my other videos regarding the fernery.